The Gernetic Anti-Aging Liquid Gold Peel-Off Mask Treatment starts, as always, by preparing the skin. Remove all eye makeup and lipstick with fibre lotion. Continue preparing the skin by double cleansing with glyco cleansing milk. Use a 20-cent piece amount and massage over the skin. Remove with fibrella or tissues. Complete the cleansing process by wiping over the skin with cotton pads dampened with fibro lotion. Repeat until the cotton pads are completely free of residue. To exfoliate the skin, spray 12 to 15 pumps of flower acid directly onto the client's face and neck, avoiding the eyes. Pressing gently into the skin until absorbed. Leave for 5 minutes, then continue the treatment without removing. Use approximately half a teaspoon of Miyamiso and apply onto the face, neck, and around the eyes. Massage lightly until fully absorbed into the skin. Use a walnut-sized amount of synchro-regenerating cream to carry out a 10 to 15 minute massage. Apply nuclear regenerating repairing cream over synchro on areas that require extra regeneration, such as the neck, top lip, forehead, and around the eyes. To prepare the liquid gold anti-aging mask, use the measure provided and take 3 scoops of the mask into a bowl. Add 90ml of room temperature water. Mix the powder and water together to create a paste. Then whisk vigorously until the mask becomes smooth and appears as liquid gold. You may wish to apply tissues around your client's hairline. Using a spatula, apply the mask directly to the skin. Start on the center of the forehead and work down. Ensuring you leave clean edges to aid in the mask removal. Avoid the eyes and lips. The mask will dry in around 9 minutes. To remove the mask, run your fingers around the edges of the mask. Fold down and remove by peeling off the entire mask in one piece. Remove any of the excess mask with fibro lotion. To complete the treatment, finish with a small application of synchro regenerating cream. For added protection, apply Milano 3 to finish off the treatment.